Hello friends, welcome to Technic. This is Nirmal here, and in this video we're gonna do a hands-on with the new Xiaomi Mi TV 4X 65 inch 4K LED TV announced in India. So Xiaomi has announced four LED TVs in India. Three of them are 4K TVs, and Xiaomi is bringing 4K for everyone. That's the caption. That means 4K LED TV is being launched to affordable segments. That's what Xiaomi claims. So they have launched three new 4K TVs: the 65 inch 4K LED TV, the 50 inch, and also 43 inch. Apart from that, you also have the Mi TV 4A 40 inches with data saver technology. That's a full HD version. So in this video, we'll have a look at the 65 inch Mi TV 4X, which was announced in India. So this TV has a 65 inch 4K LED display, and this is having the new feature specifically for India. So you can see that in terms of design language, this has an all metal construction. So it has completely metal construction, and this is having a pretty less bezels, and the thickness is also considerably lower, and the display quality looks pretty good. Even the viewing angles are really good. You can also see that it has a brushed finishing, and it feels really premium for the pricing it is being offered, and you can also see that the viewing angles are also really good. So that's the thickness of the Mi TV 4X LED TV, and this looks actually pretty good in terms of the display quality. So that's the Mi TV 4X 65 inch. Now let's have a look at the other features being offered. So the Mi TV 4X 65 is the flagship product from Mi in India in the 4X series, and this is HDR10 enabled LED display with the Xiaomi's in-house VPE, that's Vivid Picture Engine technology, which brings really bright and vivid pictures to the TV. The picture quality on the Xiaomi Mi 4X 65 inch and all other TVs are complemented by 20 watt stereo speakers with support for Dolby Audio and DTS surround sound, delivering a cinematic experience with multi-channel audio. So this is available across all the TVs launched today, the Mi TV 4X 65, 50 and 43 inch. Along with that, you also get that on the Mi TV 4A 40 inch, which is a full HD panel. Now the 65, 50 and 43 comes with 4K 10 bit HDR displays, and it also comes with the new Vivid Picture Engine, also called as VPE. Now let's have a look at the interface offered. So Xiaomi TVs always had this patch wall software, which is a custom software integrating all the channels and the networks, integrating and giving more than 7 lakh hours of content on your home screen. So now the interesting thing, or rather the most awaited thing, is that it comes with support for Netflix and Prime Video. So you can see that in the apps listed, you can see Prime Video along with Netflix and YouTube. So inside the patch wall, you get content from Netflix and Prime Video listed here, apart from the regular ones like YouTube, Hotstar, and also a lot of other networks included. So this is the Netflix app on the Mi TV 4X. You can see all the content available, movies, TV shows, the latest, and you can even search from there. There is also the similar kind of option available in Prime Video as well. So if you have an Amazon account, you can watch all the latest Prime Video content from the Mi TV 4X 65 inch and all the other TVs as well. So this is again the Prime Video option available in the Mi TV 4X. So this is one major improvement, and apart from that, the remote, the new remote which ships with these TVs, comes with dedicated button for Netflix and Amazon Prime Video. So you can directly go from here. Say for example, if you want to directly jump to Netflix, you can press the Netflix button on the remote and you can directly go here. So this is the interface of the Mi TV 4X. The 65 inch is what we are showing. This is the similar case with other TVs launched today. So this is an interesting thing, the availability of Netflix and Amazon Prime. Now another important feature added is the Google's data saver, which is now available with the Mi TV. So Mi TV are the first TVs in the world to bring the Google's data saver, which with the design inputs from Xiaomi, and it is the first time we are seeing a data saver in Android TV. We have seen this on Android smartphones. So data saver helps allow almost three times more content streaming and the data counter for individual apps and the ability to cast locally and wirelessly to TV without having to use an internet connection. So that means if you have a local content, you can actually cast them to the TV wirelessly and without having to use the internet connection. So that's one important thing. And even if you're using data, say for example if you are streaming from your smartphone, it allows up to more than 3 times the data generally you watch without the data saver mode. So data saver mode also shows you the data usage on screen in between when you're watching, so that you get an idea about how much data is being used by the TV. Now the new Mi TVs will be available starting September 29th. So 4K for everyone is the tag for Xiaomi. So they're bringing 4K TVs for each and every price segment. So 65 inch 4K variant will be priced 54,999. That's a really good pricing, even though it's an introductory pricing. Then 50 inch 4K TV will be priced just 29,999. That's a really great pricing. And apart from that, the 43 inch 4K is priced just 24,999. And the 40 inch full HD variant, that's the Mi TV 4A, is priced 17,999. So excellent pricing by Xiaomi for the new Mi TVs. So that is a quick hands-on from the event location where we tried the Mi TVs, new Mi TVs launched in India. So that's it for this video. This is Nirmal signing off. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.